A lot of people have been wondering what I do for a living. Kind of personal.